You know, the first time he came as a helpless little baby. But the next time he comes, my friend, he's going to come as King of Kings and Lord of Lords. And in that day, every eye shall see, and every knee shall bow, and every tongue shall confess that he is indeed Lord. And the marketplace in downtown Birmingham is going to be empty. No more traffic in the streets. All the builders' tools are silent. No more time to harvest wheat. Busy housewives cease their labors. In our great courtrooms, no more debate. 'Cause work on earth has been suspended, my friend, as the king comes through the gate.
The king is come. I just heard the trumpet sounding, and now his face I see. Oh, the king is coming. The king is coming. Praise God, he's coming for me. And happy faces are gonna line the hallway. Those whose lives have been redeemed, and broken homes that he has mended, those from prison he set free, little children and the aged, hand in hand stand all aglow, and those who were crippled, broken and ruined, now clad in garments white as snow.
The king is coming.
The king is coming. I just heard the trumpet sounding, and now his face I see.
Birmingham, I want you to get your hands together in praise and celebration for the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
I can hear the chariots rumble. I can see the marching throng and the flurry of God's trumpets.